Okay,
here's
one
for
Heather. One of the kids threw it across the room and it broke in hand, and she just about had it. Just a little scrap of it stuck it together, and you can't even tell where it came from. It's just a solid. Could not.
Left her car.
Three from
Aunt Louette's
family.
Make a gingerbread
house. That was Jesus. Here's one for Ginger. Here's one to Stacy and Wes family. There's one for Andrew.
Where'd you get those fancy gloves?
Here's Uncle Nathan.
Back in that chair.
Uncle Paul.
Going too fast. Amazing how that thing.
What'd you do?
Leave it alone, it's all automatic. It'll do it itself, Trace.
Here's one to Uncle Paul's family for Aunt Lynn's family. Here's one to Aunt Leanne's family. From Aunt Lynn's family.
That's nice. It'd be four by that point.
Good for you. Well,
you gotta eat it.
I'll take it.
Little ornaments are from you guys?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I want to know who's so rich they can throw $10 around.
Huh?
I just picked up $10 off the floor.
Oh, that's good.
This is my
lucky,
Christmas
huh?
present.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, Chris.
Yeah. Say Merry Christmas, Chris.
Okay.
Look up here.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi. No, not that. No, no.
If you're not out in first grade, then
Thank you. Thank you.